RNA and DNA both are chiral molecules and we need to find out the reason for their chirality. Is it due to the chiral bases or chiral phosphate ester units or the chiral D sugar component or the L sugar component? Actually, both RNA and DNA, they are called as the nucleic acids. And these nucleic acids are the polymers of nucleotides. And a nucleotide has three components. One is the nitrogenous base, the second one is the sugar, the third one is nothing but the phosphoric acid. And the sugar present in RNA is nothing but D ribose, whereas the sugar present in DNA, it is D2-deoxyribose. So if you know the structure of ribose, you can easily write down the structure for 2-deoxyribose also. And the structure of D ribose is like this. So this carbon is chiral, this carbon is chiral, this is also chiral, this is also chiral. What's a chiral carbon? That is the one which is attached to four different atoms or four different groups. So as chiral carbons are present in the D ribose, definitely this sugar molecule is chiral, and as a whole the RNA is chiral. And the structure of 2-deoxyribose is like this. The only difference here is the second carbon, one oxygen is removed. So that is the reason why it became 2-deoxyribose. So instead of OH, here it is only hydrogen, and remaining everything is same. So here this is chiral, and this is also chiral. So as a whole, DNA is chiral. So RNA and DNA are chiral, that is because of the chirality of the D sugar component, and that is option